Priya, on behalf of Sri Aurobindo Society, I welcome you all. In this video, I'm going to talk about New Age Experiential Innovative Ideas, which was compiled by Zero Investment Innovation for Education Initiative, that is called ZIIEI. So in this video, I'm going to share you a zero investment idea, which was brought up from the state Dagar Nagar Haveli. And there was an innovative teacher from that state who described an innovative case study called community participation. We all know that community participation is the most major thing, because schools will be issuing a lot of problems. Schools will be facing day by day a lot of problems due to water, or maybe the place, there will be some vacant place, so they have to adopt that. So there are a lot of problems the school will be facing it. So to overcome all these difficulties, or to solve out all these difficulties, is it possible to solve with only by the school management or by the school administration? I think no. Because a school or the management needs someone's support, that is called community. It needs another hand to get support and to solve out all the problems. So there comes an idea called a parents-teachers meeting. So when we talk about a community requires, what are the participation? What do you mean by a community? Community involves parents, teachers, students, as well as the society members. So parents plays a big role in this community. So there are a lot of parents who comes to the school only for the parents-teachers meeting. So some parents who are illiterate, they don't come to the schools because they don't show that much interest. Some parents will be really having work with their professional life, so they might not be having time to come and visit the schools. So there are a lot of sets of parents will be there, but more often, whatever it may be, whether they have work or they're not interested, it is essential to see their children how they're working on. So that is the most important thing, right? So to engage those peoples, or to engage all those parents, a teacher will be innovating an idea which is called this parents teachers meeting. When that meeting comes, this teacher would be giving an awareness about health conscious and personal loans. How do you apply for a loan, you know, pension loan, or maybe education schemes? What is the government scheme? What is the women welfare scheme? There are a lot of schemes which would be linked with the government. So all those schemes would be elaborating into detail to all the parents, so that these parents would be talking with the other society parents, where they also will be getting encouraged to come to the schools, because you know they are getting the information about how do you apply for a pension, how do you apply for this Aadhaar card. So there are a lot of schemes would be provided in the government. So how to write it. So there are a lot of illiterate parents will be there. So for those illiterate parents, students would be helping them to fill up the sheets, or filling back the registration forms or the application forms. So this is how they make engaged with all, by keeping all these parents. So you can also make sure, keep an awareness of these schemes to all the parents, so that they will understand that how important the education is. Not only that, and they'll get engaged into lot of schemes, which is very beneficial for them. So you can also implement these innovative ideas. If you wanted to know more about our innovative ideas, you can subscribe to our channel called ZIIEI. If you're watching this video on the Facebook, make sure you like our page. Thank you so much for watching.